I'm at Wyrrabalong National Park on the Central Coast, little known park. I didn't know about it until I researched more coastal walks around Sydney, or near Sydney. It took me about an hour and a half to drive up here. Beautiful day, a lot warmer in the sun than what I've done recently. So I'm going to do the coastal walk. Today I'm actually testing a new toy, which is this little implement here, which will allow me to attach my phone to my hiking pole, which should make it easier for me to take photos and videos as I go along. I'll let you know how I go, but this is pretty exciting. Well, for me anyway. So as always, feel free to subscribe and make comments or ask questions. More than happy with that, and I'll see how we go. There's a whale behind me cavorting. He's some distance away, really hard to capture. So I'm not sure I have any worthwhile footage of it. So I'm pretty much at the end of the walk. There's a descent straight to Forresters Beach, which I'm not going to do because then I'd have to go back up again. The walk is essentially between Crackneck Lookout and Wyrrabalong Lookout. Really nice walk between in the heath and the forest, and not overly difficult. I'd say moderate track, some stairs, but yeah, overall it's pretty good. It's a beautiful day for it. I would allow, I don't know, a couple of hours to do the return comfortably. And take some photos. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I have. And don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.